You sharing your why, it sort of opens the floodgate for someone else to maybe share theirs. When you say things out loud, that's really when things start to sort of happen for you.
We've got things we want to do. We want to move out of the area. This would help us do that. It gives us the mobility. It'd give me my time back with the family, whether they like it or not. And it would also, it help my mom out.
My why? To look for better opportunities. I want financial freedom. I want to be with my family.
So I have like two whys. My main why first is my mom. The second, it allows people to create opportunity to maybe get out of a difficult situation. You're giving job opportunities to contractors, lawyers, and all that other. And I think that's fulfilling. So that's kind of my two main whys.
We have a couple different whys. We definitely want to establish a much better retirement than we currently have. That's a why for us.